if you put tea in the freezer for a long time, this is what you get.
Iced tea.
Yeah.
Iced tea.
So what you do is you scrape it off and then boom. It's so good. So you have to do, I have to scrape it, but one hand.
If you have a phone in your hand.
Yeah.
And it's pretty hard to do it with only one hand. I can see my
book. Let me try to hold it. Frick. Alright, I can't do it with, but I don't know how to do this. Good tea. Whoa. Look. It's in there.